To St. Paul's we go. Another big 6A Region 1 game as they host Daphne. The Saints hyped up for this one. Trailing 3-0 in the first. St. Paul's gets on the board. Jordan Ingram for the 4-yard touchdown. It's 7-3 Saints. Daphne answers back. Matthew Bonner hooks up with Cameron Young in the back of the end zone. Daphne takes back the lead off of that play. Trojans up 10-7. Trojans strike again. Bonner finds his guy, Young, again. Makes a couple defenders miss on the way. 4-6. Daphne 17-7 in the second. St. Paul's answers right before the half with this 9-yard run by Ingram. Daphne led 17-14 at the half, but St. Paul's comes out on top with a thrilling finish there. 28-24, St. Paul's with the win there.